My Nana wanted us to see the world at a young age, but even more, she wanted us to see Black colleges. And it was really the first time I saw other Black girls who spoke the same fashion language as me. There was so much inspiration. That's why I love working with up-and-coming designers, especially those from HBCUs. Sometimes we think of legacy as what we leave behind, but really, our legacy is what builds the future. Celebrate your legacy. Invest in the future. Together, we are Black beyond measure.